you the latest images from Amarnath of the Holy Grave Shrine, where Jammu and Kashmir Lieutenant Governor G.C. Murmu reviewed the preparedness of the annual Amarnath Yatra, which is expected to begin in the last week of July. Now, the Amarnath Yatra to the Holy Grave Shrine in South Kashmir Himalayas was scheduled to begin from the twin tracks in Pahalgam in Anantnag district and Baltal in Gandharwal district on the 23rd of June, but could not take place due to the coronavirus pandemic and the lockdown restrictions. This year, the Yatra is likely to begin in the last week of July, and the duration has been shortened to 15 days due to the pandemic. Now, the administration, however, has not made any formal decision about this, though it is being said that Yatra shall be taking place appropriately in due course of time. And it is being said that the Lieutenant Governor has asked his officers to put in their best efforts to make arrangements for health, infrastructure, ration supply, LPG and power and drinking water arrangements as well. We have Zeenat with us to give us more details on the preparedness that has been made and the reviewing that has been done by the Lieutenant Governor there, Zeenat, who is also the chairman of the Sri Amarnath Ji Shrine Board.
See, Amita, this year the Yatra, the annual Amarnath Yatra, that is going to begin for only 15 days. Although earlier this Yatra used to be for 43 days, but this time the Yatra has been cut short, keeping in mind the COVID-19 pandemic across. Simultaneously, the Yatra will begin from the 21st of June and it will end by 3rd of August. That's what the latest is. And this time, the Yatra will be from Central Kashmir Sonmarg track, not from the South Kashmir. And the facilities that will be there, whether it's everything is going to be fixed to online, whether it's the reservation of tickets or the other services. And because this time the aarti will be performed at the cave in morning and evening, and that will also be telecast live for devotees across the country, even except for the sadhus. Those who will be somewhere between 50-55 years of age will be allowed, those who are below 55 years of age. So all the things are keeping in mind,
so
because
those are the
right now the entire
that globe have been shared from Amarnath, as the Lieutenant Governor there too is reviewing the preparedness, and in all likelihood will be beginning from the last week of July. Zeenat, thank you very much.